Istanbul, Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan has launched a negotiation process with Hamas for the release of Israeli hostages kidnapped by the Palestinian militants, an official source told AFP on Wednesday.